We're here with Isabella Honig after the McClatchy win over McClatchy by the JV water polo team. Great win for you guys today. How do you guys feel about the win?
It felt really strong. Did a really good job. Right now we don't have a lot of our players, so I was really proud of my team. We came together. Felt really good.
Nice. You had 12 saves in the cage today. What was going right for you today?
Everything I've been practicing, I really put in today. Knowing that we didn't have a lot of our players, I really felt like I needed to be there for my team. And that leader, that extra leader.
Cool. Another tournament tomorrow. You got at McClatchy tomorrow. You face McClatchy to open up tomorrow morning. What are you guys looking forward to about tomorrow?
Same thing. We did amazing today, and hope to come together and conquer. Yes.
Cool. Good luck tomorrow.
Thank you so much.